And the first drill that we're going to do is called the pick drill. Okay? And it's called the pick drill, and we're going to take short strokes to begin with. So we kind of just pick the water, and then we make the strokes bigger, and then we pick the water bigger, 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 and that is us going through little increments of the stroke. That's why it's called the pick drill. So we start off at the finish, and we're going to row. It's called rowing arms only. Okay. So as we row arms only, we're just working the release. Okay, we can practice and we can notice what's happening in our body. Are our forearms flat? Are our hands loose? Right? Are our shoulders relaxed? Do we have the perfect posture that we can have today? Is our head in a neutral position? If we push the bottoms of our feet into the machine, remember, push. This is all pushing sport. Okay? We are not pulling right now, believe it or not. We're pushing our feet into the machine. If you push your feet into the machine, you can be stronger. Just rowing arms only. Do we feel that? Now we're going to go arms and body. So we're going to go arms and body, and we're going to work that transition, rowing arms and body, of the arms extending and then the body angle coming forward. Good. I would like everyone to pause and just relax for a second. The shins being perpendicular defines the other end of that stroke, right? So my stroke, my seat moves from here to here. Not a long distance, but that's just anatomically what my stroke length is, right? So my seat moves from here, where my shins are perpendicular, to here. Where our next phase of the pick drill, we're gonna go halfway, okay? And so, I'll do it first. So we're at the finish. We go arms, body, half slide. I'm just popping the knees a little bit. I want to see what it feels like to get power from my legs during the drive initially, and then I swing my shoulders, arms come in and out of the body, okay? So I want you to find that halfway point right here, and that's where we're going to start. So rowing half slide, legs, body, arms, arms, body, half slide. Just a little bit of knee pop. Following that order of operations. The last part of our pick drill, we go arms, body, full slide. Arms, body, full slide. Everyone has the best posture of their life, and their arms are long. Until we reach that layback, and then we turn it around.